Let's talk about Gustav instead. He's 28, still lives at home, no license, no job.
I have a job.
You do?
I'm going to work from home.
With what?
Emma, a lot of people work from home. It's very common.
Yeah, a lot of people work from home. It's very common.
Okay, I have nothing against people working from home, but you have to have a job to be able to work from home. Otherwise, you're just at home, you know?
Oh, like Bruce, you mean?
Yeah, like Bruce, you mean?
Ska du cykla, eller?
Nej, det ska jag inte. Du vet inte hur det kan.
You can just call him, you know?
No, you can't just call someone and tell him you're Canadian.
Why not?
That's, you just wouldn't get it. You're not Swedish. You are Swedish. But also, he doesn't have a phone, so fuck.
Okay.
Snälla, pappa, en gång till. Bara en gång till,
pappa. Låt honom vila.
Men bara en gång till, snälla, pappa, pappa. En gång till.
En dag i Teletubbyland. Kom Lala.
Hör du, precis som på TV.
Ja.
Vilken jävla grej. Jag
kan ju tjäna pengar.
Tack. So, it sucks that Bruce lost his job, huh?
Oh. Sylvester's still on.
Mom, what are you
missing? Lost your job?
What?
Sylvester Stallone.
What about him? I don't...
He's in the movie, Rambo.
What do you mean? He lost his job.
Who lost his job?
Sylvester Stallone.
Wow.
What a cop.
Jeffrey Dahmer. He's another great example. It's a guy that took a bunch of women home. I don't think he fucked them, but he definitely ate them. That's like even worse. And I know that he knew everything about those people. So that's what I mean. Like these questions are they're stupid because it doesn't show any sort of relationship or any sort of love or anything like that. Like we have, something that's real, and that's you should know that.
Excuse me, but why do you keep bringing up the serial killers?
I don't know. I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Am I? Maybe I am. It's hard. Like, I have, like, I'll be honest. I have, like, two different voices in my head. All the time. One that says, like, say this. And the other one that says, say this. And the voices sound very similar. I'll give you that. Like, they're almost identical. So sometimes it's hard.